Welcome to Analytics with Nags. In this video, I'm going to give you one quick trick on how to disable drill through for some visuals. If you are not aware what I'm speaking about, you have a drill through report, that is a detailed report. Consider you have one field, drill through field, called product category. This product category, wherever used in your visuals other than this drill through report, right? You have, say for example, four visuals in different pages. In these four visuals, if you use product category column, then everywhere this drill through will be enabled. You can right click that visual and go to the detailed report. But in some cases, you may not require, you want to enable drill through only for two visuals. Other two visuals you don't want to enable. How to do it? That's what we are going to check out as part of this video. Let's begin. Before we head into our topic, this channel contains a free content worth $1,250 or 100,000 INR, and utilize this free content, which covers SQL, MSBI, Power BI and other topics. Let's begin our today's topic. We are in Power BI now, and I have this detailed report. Let's try to understand the problem what I'm speaking about. So this is the detailed report which contains receipt number, different category and name, product, how much quantity sold. Okay, so here I have used only the category name in the drill through field. Okay, only simple for understanding, only drill through report, I mean in the drill through field I have enabled category. So wherever this category name, this is the category name from the product master. So in any of the other pages, wherever you use the category name, this page will be enabled. If you see here, you can see this drill through is enabled for this visual, that is by quantity. And even here, this drill through is enabled. So this is the actual behavior of drill through. But what is the problem? But in some cases, you want to see, because this drill through is designed only for the quantity, okay? But this visual uses the sales amount by category. Since the category name is used in both visuals enable drill through. So now your problem may be like, you don't want to enable drill through for this particular chart. So how we can do the solution? So as we seen here, the logic is wherever the column is used, the drill through will be automatically enabled. So this is only the workaround. There is no options in the Power BI by default to disable the your drill through report. The quick fix is you create a alternative column. For say for example, you have a category name, right? You create a duplicate column for category name, and wherever you want to enable, use that column instead of the common across all visuals. What I'm trying to say, let's create a new column. Let me name it as category name for quantity. Okay, just put QTY to demonstrate, because we may enable different columns, same column for some other measures. So what I need, just I need the category name, just it's a one-to-one mapping. This is the new column name. I want this category name. Now how this table looks like, let's go and check it out. So this is the category name, and category name quantity, it's just a copy of this category name. That's fine. So how we can enable it? Just go to this sales detail. Instead of category name, I want to use this category quantity. Then in whichever visual you want to enable this particular drill through, just enable, use that column instead of the actual column. So now you see here, drill through is enabled only for this quantity. Drill through is disabled for this, because this visual uses the actual category column and this visual uses the category name derived column, and in your detailed report also you should use the category newly derived column. Now you can right click and go to detail, sale detail. That's it. So this is the only way right now in Power BI to disable the drill through for some visuals. There is no other quick fix. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up button and comment below for queries. Do remember that data is your asset.